The road looks flooded as there is a pretty big puddle. Guessing a drain is blocked in there somewhere.